So in this problem, we want to know the equation for g of x, where g of x...